Oh, that anniversary party for my parents tomorrow night, you agreed to endure. Don't worry about it.
Whoa, you're dumping me?
No, I just don't want you to feel obligated with all that's going on. I mean, my whole family would love to see you, but, well, you know how they can be.
I'm sure I can handle it. I'll be here.
Okay. I gave you an out. You've been warned.
You make it sound dangerous. Thanks.
You really wearing that?
What?
I thought you said you were seeing Christine.
I said I was seeing an old friend and her family. What's wrong with my suit?
It's a suit. Oh, Mac, you just gotta jazz it up a little. I can't wear this whole cut and tie thing. You need to wear something that says... Well, I don't know what it should say, but that isn't it.
Don't you have a murder to solve?
I'm just trying to help you with your love life.
Good night, Joe.
At least lose the tie.
I don't know how to thank you for putting up with all this.
Oh, it wasn't bad. Your family's great. It's nice to see them again.
Come on. It was a nightmare.
Okay, it was a challenge. Your Uncle Max has excellent interrogation skills. He kept me occupied for 40 minutes.
Sorry. I have to confess something, though. You know, it was all part of my own selfish plan. I mean, I thought if I brought you, then I wouldn't have to hear about the perfect guy that they have in mind for me and how terrible it is that I'm alone, and that they'd be so interested in talking to you, they'd forget about the perils of my life for one evening.
Did it work?
No.
Well, you're in a room full of a lot of people that love you. That's all that matters.
Yeah, I know. But they're killing me. Well, look at them. They're watching every move we make. Do you want to get out of here? I know a place that serves a mean peach cobbler.
Aren't you hosting this party?
Does it look like I'm hosting this party?
Okay. But why don't we give him something to talk about?
Sorry. That was me. I didn't mean to do that. I mean, I didn't mind doing that. I'll just get our coats.